himself in a mess. But Leo, he hung in there as courageous as a tiger. Now he's back at his desk and enjoying success with a new head made from carbon fibre. He's make your mind up, time on Europe, Leo says, but he's a fake. He'd only be making up his mind on Europe if he still possessed the mind to make. Editors weren't keen on this, so this is what they did. They wheeled him back into hospital to be fitted with the head of a pig. At first it looked like going well, but alas, no laughing thing. When even Richard Desmond said it's made him too right wing. And that bitch, no nonsense columnist, had his new head from a swine, knowing his original body was in sausage and pig's head swore revenge on mankind. Purity were called and held the pig-headed writer down, while doctors sawed the pig head off and it rolled around the ground. But pig's head bit security and it gave him foot and mouth. Express HQ called Rent-A-Kill to fumigate the place out. Doctors fitted a new head that somehow felt just right. It was just the size of a grapefruit, but was flexible and light. Instead of teeth, a blender, batteries instead of hair, while the head will manage 3 days per charge. Alas, no mind yet there.